riders have been real competitive. You know, some guys we start off competing right off the bat. You know, first couple drills. I think what coach is trying to instill in us, you know, is we got to throw that first punch when we play guys. But we can't back down against anybody. So we want to go out there and compete. We want to come out, you know, showing, you know, playing a little like our hairs on fire.
Defensively, what's been the points of emphasis so far?
Defensively, you know, we don't want guys to drive into the lane. Coach always emphasizes, you know, not letting them go middle. And coach wants us to pick the ball up full. And I think we're going to do that this season. I feel like we can do it because we got a lot more length inside with Juwan, Thomas, OG, Max. So we're going to put a little bit more pressure on the ball this year.
For you, everyone talks about leadership. I know Coach a couple months ago talked about, someone asked him if his team had a leader. He said, we had one right now, I tell you. Does he challenge you guys to kind of step up in that regard, especially the seniors?
Yeah, I say he definitely has. And that was just a little message towards us. You know, somebody better start stepping up. So, I mean, I feel like us as seniors, we work on that every day. But Coach doesn't want there to be a specific group of people that's leaders. He always tells us that anybody can be a leader. Everybody on this team has a voice. And I feel like everybody's going to listen to someone.
Correct.
He's been injured. What do you think of him as a player?
Besides the player, I feel like Thomas is a great teammate. You know, he's definitely a great motivator. He high fives people, you know, picks them up off the ground. And, you know, he's got a lot of potential. You know, as a player, he's got, you know, a big force inside. He can shoot it very well from the outside. He's got a great form, great shot, great touch. You know, he runs the floor very well. You know, he kind of runs the floor almost like Cody. So I feel like we need to get that out of him, push him. Because when he runs the floor like that, you know, he can get the ball pretty easily.